So I went through a lot of co-founders before, you know, before Sam and I created Code Reg. Maybe like 5 or 6, four official ones. And it was just that getting in, figuring out if there's something here. And if there isn't, if there's a blocker, end it and move on pretty quickly. Mm. Fully respectfully, everyone was in it with the same sort of mentality, and everyone wanted the same thing out of it. So, you know, there was no animosity behind it. You give the other person a lot of respect, you tell them why, and there was never any pushback. So I just got in and out as quickly as I could. Yeah.